Hello, what is your name?
My name is George DeVance.
And what do you do?
I'm a Caruso the boy.
And what exactly is that?
That is a fur trader. We go and get the fur and trade it with local tribes.
I see. And why is this important to the society called New France?
We help the economy, and we put fur on people's backs when it gets cold in winter.
That sounds great. Can you show us what you do?
Follow me.
Okay, Dennis.
You're about to get the master ball.
Baller.
Sir, where are you going?
I can't see.
I know my way toward the forest. Watch and learn. Oh. See this? This is the 61st gender. We call it
a crib.
This man is a badass. I can't keep up with him. Oh my god. Cruz, the boy, are badasses. They run through the woods like foxes. They surely are people of the woods.
This is your habitat. This is why they have clawed in anger. This is a weapon they use. Whoa!
Thank you for showing me this. Could we please go back now?
Let's go, boy.
Okay. Let's go.
We are getting close to the Creuse de Boy hunting area and the Indian place. No! We're back here! We need some answers, sir! Sir! Let us talk! Okay. Let us talk! Follow we go to someone. Oh! We follow him.
Hi! What is your name, sir?
My name is Smidvir Olkperson.
Okay. And what do you do again?
I'm a fur trader.
And what are your interactions with the First Nations?
I became a part of their traditions. I was implemented into their culture.
Did you learn the language?
Yes.
Okay.
It's gay.
What are your problems and benefits that you bring to the New France?
The government is repressing me, and I'm trying to make a living off of hunting for fur. But that is not easy anymore.
Okay.
Thank you for watching.